I need to find out about Lennox furnace error codes. Mine is having problems, and it seems like it is speaking an alien language.
I am just a guy to help you with that. Fortunately for you, I am familiar with all the different Lennox furnace error codes. What are we dealing with?
I have noticed that the lights flashing in a certain sequence on the furnace, but I don't really know what they mean.
Yes, it is a little like reading Morse code. You have to be familiar with the pattern of the flashes, and then figure out from the number of flashes what your furnace is trying to tell you.
Well, I am a bit lost, because I don't have the manual, or the list that tells me what the flash pattern means.
If both your error lights are off, it may mean there are problems with furnace breakers, supplied lighting, transformer, control board, or door lock, even the supplied voltage.
What does it mean if your first LED light flashes fast, but the second LED light flashes slowly?
That means that the polarity is reversed. You may need to get an electrician for that.
You know everything. I am so glad you are my friend.
Everyone is, don't forget, and modest too. Getting back to the Lennox troubleshooting session, if the lights are flashing slowly, it means the blower motor has failed. Your light flashing rapidly means one of three problems. It may mean problems with the furnace being grounded properly, the 6-connector pin is not connected properly, or the voltage meter is below 75 volts.
Interesting. I am taking mental notes here.
A special code sequence of fast flashes on both LED lights also show if there are loose wires or a problem with the ignition code. You may also have bad wires or loose wires if you are getting that particular error code.
Thank you for helping me with my Lennox furnace error codes. Now I can finally make sense of it all.